Welcome back. We're at catastrophe level trying to get this going on, but not sure if it's going to be that productive. At least I'll be pushing it into something that, you know, passively generates power. Oh, there is iron down here. That should probably work. Had a long way to go, but yeah. Oh damn, forgot about this. Guess we're getting that. We should be okay, I hope. Interesting. Man. Like how they fixed it before they deconstruct it. Are we missing stuff for steel production? I don't think so. I don't think there's anything left in that loop. I mean, it is working, right? Push that construction. Oh, really? So I basically have one of those. Oh, made them out of cheap material. Okay. Then I build the other stuff, wherever that is. Looks like plenty to me. I'm not sure, I don't remember. Close enough. So like this should possibly work. Now they're free to go about their duties. Requires flipping. Everything requires flipping. Already? That's why he keeps some ice around. I may eventually have to push these up a little bit. What the hell? Ah, that works for me. Now everything has power. Not see, but kind of got to assume it was fleeing somewhere. Maybe not. Yeah, I'm like convinced that they get the seeds from eating the fruit thing. Eat something, do anything. Or get back to work, I guess. What a killing machine. Yes, it's okay for you to sleep. Damn it. Thank you. Oh, I see, because of this open part, I'm not getting the bonus. That is kind of cold. We need to warm it up a little bit. Wow, that's cool. Forgot about that. It's like limited. He can't go any higher, so it's not even necessary. Prior to maybe like a 5 on these. This is pretty good stuff. Oh, because I unplugged it. Damn, the temperature drop again. Probably have a decent amount of plastic by now, right? I got one of my operators down here. Right, 75, see if I can move her. Damn it, I tried. Like we need to release them because stuff. If I do that, I should create the explosion. That is a ridiculous amount. Goddamn, seal it, somebody. Do something. Save us. Holy shit. And we don't have opening to space. Wow. Damn. I mean, that's gonna spread all the way down here for sure. Just happened. So let's go see that. Let's go see what happened. I like it. I think we're gonna take her. Could this be our fifth? increased medicine, nobody cares. Increased strength, I really do care about that. Core morale, amazing. She can do some wrenching. I could put her to use for that, but not right away. Cannot do researching errands. I mean, we only have one researcher, so it's fine. Ellie, goddamn girl, welcome to the team. It has been a while. Let's assign you a bed for special people. We'll put this, we're gonna enable that. I mean, ever do some wrenching, but not yet. That works for me. Yeah, a little bit of life support. Any doctor, I'm guessing, you know, because she's a 3 and everybody else is a damn 0, yeah. The only thing that I am missing is skills. She probably has like one, yeah. Troop carrying. She's definitely gonna need that like ASAP. Let's give her a suit. Let's see. I mean, she needs friends. But I think she's gonna go here because I already have a mover person, like my super mover pay. That should work better. Honestly, I think I cannot enable that yet. Yeah, because she's gonna be like in danger all the time. So we'll hope for the best. Alright guys, been one hell of an episode. I'll see you around next time. Take care.